3. Could I speak with you, please? Sri, that's the third time you've fallen asleep in class in the last couple weeks. Am I that boring?
No. You're a wonderful, wonderful teacher.
And how about at home? Is everything okay?
Yes. I've just been studying a lot, that's all.
Sri, I've been trying to get your dad to come in for a conference for months now. And I noticed from Mr. Sennett's notes that he was never able to make contact with him either.
It's just me and my dad living at home, and he works.
All right, you know what? This is my home number. Please have your dad call me tonight. I really need to hear from him. It's important.
Okay.